What's your favorite version of the Ninja Turtles?
Well, you know, I like the original one because it was like the first one ever made back in 1988. But I would say other than the original one in 88, I like the new one from 2012 because it's really fun. I like they made April a little bit younger, more like their sister. But yeah, I enjoy it. What's your favorite one?
I'd have to agree with you. I like that one. What did you think first time you saw them on TV?
Oh, I went crazy. I was like, so funny because, you know, even when you're working on the cartoon, you sort of like, it's hard to imagine that, you know, something that you created and something you drew when, you know, even I was a little bit younger, it's like, you can't imagine it ever going from a comic book to a cartoon show. So it was like one of the most exciting things in my life. It was so fun. I like jumped up, stood on the chair, leaped around the house. So I was like, yeah, whoa!
And if you could go to any fictional place, where would you go and why?
I would go to Hobbiton because when I was young, I read the Lord of the Rings books, and those are my favorite books. I think I read them 5 times when I was a kid. And even I was lucky enough, I went to New Zealand for a comic convention, and I went to Hobbiton and visited the set where they made it all. But I love The Hobbit, and I love Lord of the Rings, so that's where I would go.
Thank you for your time.
You're welcome. Thanks.
I have to go now. Time is running out. So I'll see you guys in the next video. Make sure you hit that subscribe button, smash it real hard, hit the like button, and share it with all your friends. See ya!